That's why a man doesn't worry about being what? Pretty. He has to deal with the realities and the harsh realities that exist out here. And those realities are not beautiful. And therefore, he doesn't spend all his time primping and going through all of the changes, because his beauty lies elsewhere. And he doesn't get his way in the world through seduction and through the other game. He gets his way in the world through what? Power and strength. The black man has been feminized by the white man. Yeah, very much so. Integrationism is a feminist orientation. Let us marry the white man. Let us and the white man be as one. And once he sees that I'm his brother, and we are the same, there's no difference between us, even though he's black or seven midnights. Can't see the difference. You can't see the difference. You're not supposed to see that. You know? And of course, being one, he will now give all of his wealth, share his wealth. That's the craziness that animates the assimilationist idea. Oh, don't worry about building the system yourself. Don't worry about constructing an economic system, a political system, and so forth. No, just marry the white man and you got it. It comes with the old man. You know? Don't worry about having to fight and struggle to the death with this other person. Just marry them. Get them to like you. Get them to love you. Get them to see you as one with themselves. And you got it made. So then when you get that attitude, all you got to do is make yourself likable. You see? And you seduce them. You make them feel guilty. Ain't you sorry what you did to us? You know, we get into that. Oh, look at all this slavery you put us through. We're weak and broken. Don't you feel sorry? Give us something for us.